All right, welcome to the Waukesha West versus Middletown round one game of the playoffs. Looks like KTX will be playing Jet, Ketsuo will be playing Phoenix, Zora as Astra, Chach as Sage, and Jack is back as Reyna. A little fun fact about the first playoff game of the whole entire tournament. Park won via forfeit over Greenfield. Park is the first team to advance to round two. Alright. Seems like KTX will be the only one going B for a little bit of a bait, while Reyna or Gooby will be pushing mid, while Zora, Chach, and Ketsuo will be pushing A. Astrazaras are down on A. The opposing Omen smoked off A main. Gooby gets a kill in mid. Omen TP's away from the Zora. Chach gets the kill on the Sky. Zora plants. KTX and Gooby watching flank or rotate. Oh, and KTX gets the final kill on the Reyna. Round one goes to Waukesha West.
Remember, no sprays. No sprays.
We can spray during prep phase, right?
Nope.
No spray. Aww.
Looks like Chach will be pushing B.
I think you deserve to.
Why are you going mid with an Odin?
I can't hear whoever's talking.
Ketsuo will be grabbing Spike. Spike is transferred over to the Zora. Only two seem to be pushing B main. Looks like KTX is hard pushing mid, while Chach gets a kill over in B. Ketsuo and Gooby are pushing mid. Wow, flawless round for Waukesha West.
I was about to do it too. Hold on, I'm gonna remove it real quick.
Looks like Gooby will be pushing either A or mid. Chach will be pushing B lobby. Same with the Astra or Zora. Looks like Zora will be starring B. Astra pulls and the enemy. No one caught in it. Ketsuo gets a kill over in mid.
There's two.
Chach gets a kill over on B. Gooby gets a kill over on A. And Ketsuo gets the final kill on the KO over around mid market. Round three goes to Waukesha West.
First one to die gets like 3 egg smash in the head.
Looks like two of our duelists, KTX and Gooby, will be pushing A. Scratch that, KTX will be pushing mid. While Ketsuo, Chach, and Zora all push B. Chach picks up orb. Walls on top. tries to get that little sneaky peek. Kitsuo dies. Chachi refrags. Spike is planted on B.
Right, 2 feet over. I couldn't even hear, so I'm not sure.
Don't slide the desk.
It's now a 3v4 for Waukesha West. KTX makes it a 3v3. KTX gets a kill over in CT spawn. Chach gets the kill over in flank. Now it's a 3v1.
Oh no!
2v1. KTX dies over in mid. Zora gets the kill over in mid.
I'm not slamming the desk! I'm literally not slamming.
Round 4 goes to Waukesha West. Looks like all 5 of us are going right side of map.
Like 2 minutes ago.
Closer to A site. Kitsuo seems to be pushing mid. Same with KTX, the jet.
We're trash, how we die, bro?
Hey, let's run it down mid, low-key.
Astra goes in astral form. Plants a astral star over on A lobby. KTX gets an ultimate kill over in mid. Gets another one over in mid market.
Oh, wow. That's crazy.
Two die to the Omen with a judge over entering site. Now a 2v2, Gooby versus 2v1, Gooby versus Gooby and KTX versus the Urana. Jet gets the. Oh. And Gooby gets the kill over in mid. Round 5 goes to Waukesha West. KTX, Gooby, Zora, and Kitsuo all seem to be pushing A, while Chach, the Sage, gets to go over to B. Maybe as a little bit of a bait.
Look on the ground, blood.
Okay, or not. Need a bendle. I need a bendle.
Three are pushing onto site. A.
On the right. Kitsuo
gets a kill over to the right of site. It's now a 5v2. Plant is. Spike is planted. Last one will be mid. KTX gets the kill on the sky. KTX also gets the kill on the KO over in mid. Round 6 goes to Waukesha West. Looks like Spike will be going over to B this round. Looks like they reversed the roles this round. Reversed it. Gooby assists the Sage. Never mind. Gooby pushes mid instead. Same with KTX. Gooby misses the op shot on mid. While Kitsuo gets a kill over in B. Gets another kill in B. While Jet pushes mid, Chach gets the kill over on A site. Spike is planted on B. Looks like Omen will be over in Boathouse. KTX tries to get the wall bang. Misses. Now. Alright. Chach gets the kill over on Omen, over on Boathouse. Round 7 goes to Waukesha West. Looks like they all will be pushing right side map this round. Looks like Gooby will be pushing mid.
I'm going all the way around.
The Sage or Chach will be pushing over to B. KTX assists, blocks the Reyna for some reason. UB gets the snipe on mid. KTX gets an extra. Astra and Phoenix are pushing over to A, trying to plant.
Oh no, kill him, Jack!
Now a 3v3. 3v2, 3v1. Zora gets two kills. Chat gets the third over in mid.
What did you say, Kennedy? I told you to kill him, bro. I had an op and you were pushing. Like, why didn't you know he was there?
Round 8 goes to Waukesha West.
Bro's furious.
KTX pushes B. Phoenix with the spike. Katsuo pushes over to A.
Yeah, hello, bro. You have enough money, like what?
Katsuo takes spike into mid with Gooby. Katsuo with the spike pushes mid.
He's right there in that corner.
Save. Gets the refrag. It's now a 3v2. That'll happen so fast, am I right?
Blind?
Chat rezzes Zora. Katsuo gets the kill on Sky. Katsuo gets another kill, a 3k on the Phoenix. Or the Yoru.
These guys have no skins, but that's what we thought.
Chat seems to be pushing B again.
Yeah.
Why about all that?
Right, it was one of theirs. Here, drop it on my own.
Chat and Zora seem to be pushing B with Spike. Phoenix right behind them. Looks like Jet is AFK for the moment. Reyna pushes mid from mid top. Looks like Astra is the only one pushing B main. While the others all push mid. Jet goes back to assist the Astra. Chatch gets the kill on the Sky. The Flash and the Yoru kill the Phoenix.
Omen's playing A.
The Omen kills the Reyna. Kills Gooby. It's now a 1v2 for Zora with plant with Spike planted. The opposing Omen ults. Zar holds, gets the kill on the Yoru. Zara tries to deny plant. And round lost. First round lost for Waukesha West. Round 10 goes to Middleton. Round 11, let's see where this goes. Chash pushes B again. Chet seems to be going over to assist Chash.
KT. Get out of here.
While Zora, Gooby push A, and Katsuo pushes mid top. Omen, the opposing Omen smokes off the peak for Zora and Gooby. Although right, KTX, Trash dies over in B. KTX goes to assist. It's a 1v4 situation for Gooby.
Oh, you win.
There's two alts out, Reyna ult and Yoru ult.
Okay. Pop off. You should be closer.
Oh my god.
Gooby does not get the final four people.
Like
round
so
11
people.
Goes to Middleton.
Okay. Like, what?
Our team got demolished that round. That is not good. Waukesha West. Zora and KTX push right side map. While Katsuo, Gooby, and Chatch push
She's getting banned.
Over from left side of mid. They all seem to be pushing mid this round. Zora with the op. KTX pushes in. Katsuo gets a 2k. Over on B. The Astra is planning over on A. Chash seems a little lost over there on B site. But does it not matter? Katsuo gets the 3k. Over on A site. Round 12 goes to Waukesha West. That is half, therefore, swap sides.
Yeah, no, go 3D1 mid. I got it.
I
got it. It's all mine.
Chatch seems to be single holding A. Never mind. KTX seems to be assisting all A. Katsuo pushes Peaksman, while Zora and Gooby hold B.
I was B for sure.
No one seems to be on A, while Gooby and Zora have issues over on A, or B. The two holding B die, giving sight to Middleton. Sky misses their flash on the Phoenix. Katsuo. It's a 3v4 for a Waukesha West.
Whoa, these blinds!
KTX gets the kill on the Omen. Chatch gets a 2k on KO. 3k on the KO, Yoru, and Sky. Middleton could not push B side whatsoever. Round 13 goes to Waukesha West.
Astro go B, me and Matthias cover B, mid.
Let's see. Katsuo and Gooby seem to be pushing mid. Zora pushes B. And KTX push A. Pushes A main, while the Sage, Chatch, seems to be grimwalling A. Middleton seems to be pushing mid again. Or B, The Sky misses all the shots on the Reyna. Reyna gets a 2k. It's now a 4v1 for the Yoru.
Dude, Matthias, that was crazy. What?
Reyna gets a 2k. Chat gets a 1 kill. And Jet, or in the Phoenix, gets a 2k.
Nah. Pistol only, just do pistol only.
Okay. Let's see. Zora pushes B. While KTX and Chatch seem to be pushing A. Same place as last time, so Katsuo and Gooby seem to be pushing mid. Round 14 goes to Waukesha West. Making this match point. This is now 12-2 game. Seems like they're all doing pistols only this round for a little bit of a challenge. Never mind, Gooby ruins that.
Whoa, Guardian!
Gooby dies.
Revive me. Oh my god.
Whoa.
It's a 2v.
Bro, I'll give him warning shots.
2v3 now for Waukesha West. KDX gets the kill over in mid.
He's right in front of
Chase. Omen seems to ult. Cancels ult.
I thought he TP'd.
Now making this a.
Oh, he faked.
Making this a... Oh! KTX gets the knife kill on the Yoru. Oh, KTX dies from behind from the Omen. Omen gets a 4k. Round 15 goes to Middleton. see if they will take it serious this round. Hey, let's see.
Just lost around. Sure, bro, I'm 5-8. I'm trying to get some kills.
You sure, bro?
First 5-8. What?
Same placement as last round.
God.
And the round before.
Alright,
Zora on
they
B.
Definitely near now,
Kitsuo
bro.
And Gooby push mid. And KTX and Chatch seem to be holding A, while KTX pushes up to A. They seem to be pushing mid this round. KTX gets the op kill on the Reyna.
Whoa!
Their whole team, the opposing team, seem to be pushing A.
Why'd you jump off?
No.
Because
I thought it was an A.
Go for the flank, go for the flank. Dude, just go for the flank. Try.
Chatch gets off wall for some reason. There seems to be a two people flanking. Yoru was going to blinds, dies before he could get the kill though. Chatch gets the 4K and wins the round for Waukesha West. Wins the game. Waukesha West wins round one of the playoffs against Middleton. KTX seems to be number one in the whole game. Thank you all for watching. Hope you guys all have a great day.